bottom, we put our indicator, and you'll find that our indicator has no full-time reaction, neither in the clockwise, neither in the counterclockwise, but here the gravitic force pulls right to the bottom, making it the neutral position, and this is about the Coriolis forces. The two magnetic forces come to neutrality at 0 degrees.
That's crazy.